my second surgery, and this one was extremely painful, but has actually led to probably the best couple of months of my life. I'm hoping that things continue to move forward, but in the months before and even the recovery after, I struggled a lot. Not with my faith, I knew that God was there, but it is very important in those times, in all times, but especially in those times, to remember that, God is there for you no matter what, but we need to be there for him in return. We need to remember to never falter where we can, and to make the commitment that no matter how bad things get, we're going to continue to believe in him, we're going to continue to trust him, because you will find the chance. The chances will arise for you to walk away. And what matters is that we continue to find our way back to him.
I'm just sitting.